In this tutorial, I'll show you how to blur faces in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've got this video as the example where I want to blur the face of the person. And in order to do that, first we need to create an adjustment layer. Let's go up to Layer, New Adjustment Layer. Make sure it is above the video layer. Then move the time indicator to the start of the video. Make sure you select the adjustment layer. Then up here in the tools bar, click and hold the rectangle tool until you see the other options and select the ellipse tool. And then while the adjustment layer is still selected, let's click and drag, holding Control and Shift keys at the same time to create a proportional mask around the face, which you can reposition by selecting the selection tool and drag on any of the square points to reposition it. So make sure the face is inside of the mask you've just created. Then we need to open the tracker panel. If you don't see it over here, go up to Window and make sure the tracker panel is enabled. Then make sure you select the mask 1 in the adjustment layer. Then in the tracker panel, let's set method to be face tracking outline only. I found this method to work very well. And then simply click track forward button. And this will go fairly quick, so just patiently wait until this is done. And once it's done, we should have a lot of keyframes, and now we have the mask attached to the face throughout the video. So now we can simply open effects and presets, search for blur, any blur you want. I'm going for Gaussian blur since it's easiest to process, and add it to the adjustment layer. Then open effect controls panel and increase the blur to your liking. I'm going to set mine to 100, and then let's expand the mask 1 settings and increase the feather slightly to soften the edges. And you might find that the mask is not big enough to cover entire face, and in order to expand it, you can simply increase the mask expansion until you are satisfied with it. So something like this should do. So if we go ahead into the preview, here we've successfully blurred the face of the person. And if the blur is not enough, you can always increase the blur until you are satisfied with it. But that's how you quickly blur faces in After Effects. Thanks for watching.